Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 2. You're here with Tiny Tony, and in the last part, we did Plant 43, and we are now entering the final stage of the game. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna bank everything. Set that. I think I need that. We're gonna take shotgun, the flamethrower, and this is where I'm going to make all my ammo. Okay, so how much? 10. I may not have enough ammo for all this. Well, I'm going to take these two, because I've got plenty of those, and I'm going to take them. And I think that's it for this. I'll take a couple of grenades just in case. I've got plenty. What am I doing? Am I just going back? I think so. Yeah. That was easy.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything. Right from the start. So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
You spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Doing? But we can't let him get away!
Right. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. So I'm using that. Damn it! Right. And now... Big boy strategy. Okay. Ah, crap. Is that danger? Oh, I already got the one on his back. Think it's it. Yep. Ah, crap, 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 crap. Right. Okay. I want to be careful with Mr. X as well.
Sample. No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
Right. So what I'm going to do now is get myself a green herb. the shield thing's kind of gone. I want 20 shotgun shells. I don't think I'm going to get that with just that. No. 21. That's good enough. Right. Oh, I'm gonna grab that and my magnum ammo. I'm gonna use 7 shots on the tyrant. I don't know how much damage the last G takes. I'm not gonna need them anymore. We'll sort this out later.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
I wasn't gone for that long.
No, we made a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
I still want to know how she survives. I've never found out, even to this day. It's a big generator. I don't know why I did that. I know exactly what I've got. You know what, I might grab the handgun. Just for running through this part. I'm also gonna grab that. Oh yeah, I forgot about this cutscene.
Clear! Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
All right. Take that as well. I think there's some olives. Alright, grab Matilda. She's got 17. That's only got 7. I tried reloading then.
Is this a fucking joke?
Bye. Right. I'm gonna need that. I don't need that anymore. So I'm gonna put everything away that I don't need. I'm going to take my grenades, my flash grenades, and a bunch of herbs. And I'm pretty sure I've got this. Or at least I hope so. Whoa! I got a bit greedy there, I think. Right. I'll reload it. Jesus! Thank you. Whoa! Ah, crap! No. Yeah. Okay, now I'm using one. Okay. Okay. Now I've got three to use on and what's his face? Birkin. So I should have more than enough ammo to beat this guy. You lie, I put that in the box. I wouldn't go. I'm telling you that, I would not go. Yeah, because I'm going to need a knife and some more gunpowder. Come on. What? Oh. Why didn't you let me open my thing? Just go straight to the cutscene.
Boyfriend and girlfriend? No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. Would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
The chariot here.
Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you damn right we will.
As long as we stick together.
You're going to Europe.
Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Not boring. Wow, that's Resident Evil 2 remake. Leon B. Pretty sure it only took 7 parts as well, which is a lot quicker than I did it with Claire. But like I said, I have been practicing the Hardcore S Plus, which again, if you want that, just say in the comments. Right. Well, I suppose I'll let you watch the credits. I've not really got much more to say about this. I said it all in my A and B playthrough, the first ones. I'm pretty sure I've covered all bases about how I feel about this game and how it compares, or how I compare it to the old ones. I'm quite sad that Matt Mercer didn't come back as well, but oh well. This game has come a long way, though. Well, the franchise has come a long way. A lot of people like number 8. I've never actually played it myself, because I didn't like 7. I didn't like the first person. Yeah, they brought back the horror aspect, but I really just didn't like the style of gameplay. That's just a personal opinion. I can appreciate why they did it. A lot of games do it now. But, yeah. I wonder what rank I got though. This is part 7 because I saved it 6 times. It's gone to part 7. That's it. Ready for the Capcom logo. After these ones. and these ones. Okay, I forgot how many companies actually worked on this game. There's a lot. It's gotta be now. Nope, special thanks. There it is. see, what did we get? We got an S. That I wasn't actually expecting. I was expecting an A. If I'd have only saved it three times, I'd have got an S plus. Wait, no, I wouldn't have. I think the time thing's 2.5 hours. Maybe. But anyway, that is another playthrough of Resident Evil 2 Remake. That was my Leon B and the last one, unless you guys want hardcore. Please, if you enjoyed this LP and the others before it, don't forget to like and comment and subscribe. It really helped me out. But thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next LP. Be Resident Evil 3 if it's not hardcore. Not on this. I'll see you later.
See ya.